Up as he rips in the rebound. That's his ninth. Lighty. Strazel. This time he wants three, and this time he doesn't get it. And there's no offensive rebound. They scored the first basket of the game. Since then, they have been on the back burner. Marcus Knight misses the jump shot. Papayannis cleans up. Knight, catch, shot, misses, rebound. White, that's the lead back to six. Better believe they're not going to let Osikowski get loose. Lighty, though, springs free, can't get the basket, and then Papayannis. Knight, desperation time as Jones works off the dribble. Inside, flips it up, gets the score. First points the second half for Chris Jones. Knight drives to the basket, misses the layup, and Papayannis cleans up again. Jones now dumps down to Gist, who's fouled on the way to the basket. San Rose definitely commits that one. The lead is 10. Haswell just can't get an easy shot anywhere. Lighty finally breaks open. Haswell desperate for something easy. White skips, extra pass. Knight inside, pull up, jump shot, short. And that could be just about it. There is the death knell. Lighty can't answer. Control. Final seconds for the young 15-year-old Abdallas. Papayannis with that rebound.